Have you ever wondered if Ozempic is better than Mounjaro for weight loss or diabetes management? These medications are making headlines, but how do they actually compare? As a weight loss doctor, I'll break this down in simple, clear language, how each of these medications works, the benefits, the side effects. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly which one might be better for you so that you may ask your doctor about it. Hi, I'm Dr. Bazgha Khalid. I'm a board-certified internal medicine and obesity medicine doctor, and I prescribe GLP-1 medications every day to treat diabetes and obesity. And this channel is for informational purposes only and should not replace your doctor's medical advice. Now, both Ozempic and Mounjaro are injectable medications for type 2 diabetes and obesity, but they work a little differently. So what are GLP-1 and GIP medications? GLP-1 stands for glucagon-like peptide 1. It is a natural hormone that helps your body lower blood sugar, slows digestion, and signals to your brain that you're full. GIP stands for glucose-dependent insulinotropic polypeptide. This is another gut hormone that helps regulate blood sugar and may also play a role in fat metabolism. So medications like semaglutide with brand name Ozempic for diabetes or Wegovy for weight loss are GLP-1 receptor agonist. However, tirzepatide under the brand name Mounjaro for diabetes and Zepbound for weight loss are unique because they target both GLP-1 and GIP receptors. Let's talk about simple mechanism of action. So semaglutide, which is Ozempic or Wegovy, mimics GLP-1 hormone that slows stomach emptying and therefore reduces appetite. It also stimulates glucose-dependent insulin release and lowers glucagon and therefore improves blood sugar. It also helps with weight loss, mainly by reducing hunger and cravings. While tirzepatide with brand name Mounjaro or Zepbound activate both GLP-1 and GIP receptors. GLP-1 effects are very similar to Ozempic, while GIP adds extra help with insulin sensitivity and fat metabolism. Together, they may give a stronger effect on weight loss and blood sugar control. In summary, Ozempic increases satiety, lowers cravings, and slows gastric emptying and improves blood sugar. While Mounjaro does everything Ozempic does, plus GIP activation, which may further improve fat metabolism and energy balance. Think of it like Ozempic is a single engine car while Mounjaro has two engines working together. Let's talk about FDA-approved uses for GLP-1 and GIP medications. Semaglutide under brand name Ozempic is FDA approved for type 2 diabetes, while semaglutide under brand name Wegovy is approved for chronic weight management. Tirzepatide under the brand name Mounjaro is FDA approved for type 2 diabetes, while tirzepatide under brand name Zepbound is FDA approved for chronic weight management and obstructive sleep apnea in adults with obesity. Side effects of GLP-1 GIP medications are common to both and include nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, constipation, stomach discomfort. Less common but possible side effects are gallstones, pancreatic inflammation, worsening of diabetic eye disease, kidney issues. Dosing and titration. Ozempic starts at 0.25 mg weekly, then slowly up titrated to 0.5 mg, then 1 mg, 2 milligram, which is the maximum dose of Ozempic. Wegovy for weight loss goes higher, up to 2.4 milligram weekly. The doses for Wegovy are 0.25, then 0.5, then 1 milligram, then 1.7, and then 2.4 milligram is the maximum dose. For Mounjaro or Zepbound, the starting dose is 2.5 milligram weekly, then goes to 5 milligram, then 7.5 milligram, 10 milligram, 12.5, and the maximum dose of 15 milligram weekly. The key for titration for either Ozempic or Mounjaro is to titrate slowly. Titration should be gradual. Every dose should be used for at least 4 weeks to allow the gut to adjust and to reduce side effects. I have a very detailed video on GLP-1 medication dose titration that you can find in the playlist. I'll post the link in description as well. Let's talk about head-to-head comparison for Ozempic and Mounjaro. For effectiveness for diabetes, both Ozempic and Mounjaro lower blood sugar. But clinical trials like SURPASS studies show that Mounjaro often lowers hemoglobin A1C more than Ozempic. For effectiveness for weight loss, Ozempic with highest dose of 2 mg has an average of around 14 to 15% body weight loss on step trials, while Mounjaro at maximum dose of 15 mg has averaged around 21% body weight loss on SURMOUNT 1 trial. So Mounjaro generally produces greater weight loss. Heart health. Ozempic already has proven benefits in reducing heart attack and stroke risk. While Mounjaro studies for heart outcomes are still ongoing, but early data looks very promising. Tolerability. Both have GI side effects, but in real world, some patients do find Mounjaro to be more tolerable. Let's review clinical studies comparing tirzepatide versus semaglutide. SURPASS trials for tirzepatide versus semaglutide showed greater hemoglobin A1C and weight reduction in tirzepatide group versus semaglutide. So the question is, which is better? For weight loss, Zepbound is more effective than Wegovy. For diabetes, both Ozempic and Mounjaro are good, but Mounjaro may lower blood sugar more than Ozempic. And also studies show greater weight loss than Ozempic. For heart health protection, Ozempic currently has proven long-term data, while Mounjaro studies are still ongoing. For side effects, both are similar, though tolerability may differ from one person to another. Bottom line is, if your main goal is weight loss, Zepbound may be more effective than Wegovy. For diabetes, Mounjaro has better hemoglobin A1C control as well as weight loss than Ozempic. The best medication depends on your health history, insurance coverage, and tolerance. So it's best to discuss your options with your doctor. Key takeaways are both semaglutide and tirzepatide are effective, safe, and game changers in weight loss and type 2 diabetes management. Mounjaro may edge out Ozempic for diabetes management along with better weight loss. The right choice depends on your medical history, goals, and insurance. Whether you're considering Ozempic or Mounjaro, remember, there's no one-size-fits-all answer. The best medication is the one that works for you, your health, and your lifestyle. Talk to your doctor, ask questions, and make the choice that helps you live your healthiest life. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and share it with someone who's thinking about these medications. Until next time, stay healthy and keep learning. Bye for now.